Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming at you with what I hope can be the wrap-up of the start of this Afrika Korps Reconnaisance in Force. Let's start in the air. With you. Where's my other? That was a good hit. Ooh, I better get him fuel, but attack you first. Right. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna keep these Italian, because they're cheap. They don't have anything that's gonna attack my tank. Wish I had a mobile AA. I mean, artillery. Try a little mass attack. Yeah. It's worth a shot. What am I gonna do with you? Yeah, I like that. What? They got stuff over here. I'm just gonna give you ammo. You. Take him out. If they waste prestige on this, that's fine. Snooze, snooze, snooze. Wait, I didn't even. No, wait. Supply. All right, let's see what happens. Nothing, just the way I like it. Well, that was pointless. In like an Alabama tick. You take it. You. Is there something over here? This might be safe scumming, but. Let me know what you guys think. Do you consider this safe scumming or what? So maybe I'll consider maybe not doing it. So my intention is to take this around and pressure here and here from both sides. Hopefully that is enough. No, I better just get him ammo. Well, hitting would be good. Oh, you go, Stormo. Almost one star. Yo. How about you take a little sneak leak and get the different orders? Yeah. Tobruk is heavily fortified. We should cut it off from the rest of the British forces and surround it for now. Mission objectives have changed. So now these two are still, and this one is no longer necessary. But this one is. I'm gonna come up like this. I'll stay here. I'm hoping this one moves to attack here, or this one moves, and either way, I'll be able to start using my forces differently. That's my hope. Okay, snooze, yep. Snooze. Snooze. Okay, let's see what happens. Interesting. Oh, crap. Stop. Stop. Interesting. Well, yeah. There you go. Did that. There's an entire craft over here. Yeah, let's just do this. Stormo, you got it in you? Nope. Nope, you don't. You do. Or not. You? There you go. Ooh, that's... some ammo. You need to do this. You need some ammo. You need to move up. And you do too. Nope. Leave it there. Like this. Yep. I'm not gonna take that. I don't need to take that. I can slip around. Help take these two. Alright, let's... Okay. All right. This is very doable. You're gonna help me do it. Beautiful. Here it is, homeboy. I'm gonna do this. You're gonna take it. I don't care about you. That didn't give me much prestige. This. I need to bomb him with you. Use all the power of the yeah. These guys get ammo. I mean, I'm pretty confident I'm gonna get the decisive on this one. I should. I was able to do it before blind. It's not like I'm super familiar with this map. It's been, like a year. I think I did take that over the first time. You think that will give... Do you think this is desert? I'm wondering because I wanna... I wanna be able to give a full, you know, like, ammo. Stay right there. Stay. Stay. Yeah. All right. You love turn. All right. Okay. No, I got artillery to come to bear on you. You Need a severe smackdown. You as well, you little turd-bird. They better not come out. You better not come out. Full ammo. That's what I wanted to see. I am going to hold right here. Yeah, I think this might entice him over not seeing this artillery. That will be the schmack I need. Okay, let's see what they do. Where's the rest of my planes? Planes over here. Might be able to do a little swing-a-ling and force a surrender here. Yeah, I won't be able to force a surrender. I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah, it's okay. That's okay. Okay. Where do I want to take him? Swing him around. Swing him around. Okay. Just in case. See what they do. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I love it when a plan comes together. And this plan, it's coming together. No, no, no. Because I think there's... Yeah, something like that. Okay, you. Let's use the big boys. That worked. Come on. Okay. If I can get them to come out and attack that, how awesome am I? I am the best. Not there. This, you just take him away. Well, I could use him for mass attack. So I'll just put him over here. Okay. Try not to overthink this, but I'm also trying to be smart. Sneeps. Sleep. Sleep. Okay. You number three. I think I actually had a star. Let me see this. 3% chance at initiative. They had initiative. I mean, it's 53%. That was a bold move. I don't know if I'll be able to take this over. I'll try. You, my friend, are going down. Surrender. But no, I'm not even gonna. I'm just gonna kill you. There it is. There it is. Now it's time on Sprockets where we dance. I know there's a recon there, and I'm not sure what it's going to do, so I want to leave it there to do what it's got to do. Last, there we go. Perfect. Here we go. Panzer 2C is going to be a nice flam soon. No, I don't need to. I got one more round. I'm good. All the time in the world. I'd say this has been a textbook case of how it's done. And in record time. Let's see what they do. Perfect. Now I get to force their surrender. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Yeah. Shoot. Yeah, I did it wrong, son of a gun. Like this. And like this. That's how it's done. At least I get a little bit, right? Four. Four's better than none, and that will end it. I better save it right now. That too. All right. Decisive victory. This is the way I like it. View battlefield. That's what was facing me in Tobruk. I believe in my original playthrough, I did start attacking it, but I don't recommend it. It's just a waste. But that was brilliant. Okay, let's look at the casualties. I lost an auxiliary recon, and that's it. And that's what I was able to kill of them. You were not authorized to seize Benghazi, General Lieutenant, let alone penetrate as far as Tobruk. Berlin is shocked, that you would exceed your orders so blatantly. And I have been instructed to remind you that orders are to be obeyed. Having discharged that tiresome responsibility, may I now offer the congratulations on your astounding success? You restored the situation brilliantly and knocked the English on their heels. The Italians can scarcely believe what you have accomplished. They are acting like men again at Commando Supremo, rather than frightened rabbits. More importantly, your victory has forced Berlin to rethink the African situation and consider new objectives. You have created an entirely new war in this desert, General Lieutenant. Well done. Okay, let's see my little doohickey.
Eine Panzerabteilung ist in Afrika neu eingetroffen. Die Uniform wird gewechselt. Post hält auch in Afrika die Verbindung mit der Heimat aufrecht.
All right, that ring is gonna bring me to the end. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.